So I didn't do my presentation for like 3 weeks. I have a bunch of things to show you. So it was during the break. I went to the Rotary National Park with some students from my EFS. And it was really beautiful. I've never been there. And it was a pretty small hike, but it was really beautiful. We saw a bunch of trees, and it was really fun. We tried to climb some trees, and it was a lot of fun, as you can see on the this picture is from last week. I went with Andreas to the Hatchet Farming House. And I see it's a lot of fun, so I think I'll go back there. But yeah, it was a really great thing. Well, I don't have that much picture, but during the break I went to the bowling with some friends. I usually hang out and stuff. It was a really nice break. And we have Thanksgiving with Terry and Molly. It was really fun and the food was really good. It was my first Thanksgiving.
He helped me baste the turkey.
So yeah, it was really cool. I have a bunch of events coming. Tomorrow I have a EA showcase. Woo! At the Ambrose at 7 p.m. and we're going to play with the AI music band and stuff. So we have like original songs and photos, so it's gonna be fun. And on Monday 16th, we have the monthly sort of event. Make a Mondays. And so in order to create the big fundraiser we do in January, we will try to bake some cookies and sell them. So, thank you.